This is a holiday song.
Is it? What day is it?
Yeah, what day is it, you guys?
Friday!
These guys know. Okay, once more with feeling. What day is it?
Friday!
Wow, I guess I really must be. I was wondering for a second if you guys were wrong, but you're so confident. Okay.
I wake up early to a transcendental scene. I'm not crazily irrational, cause it's March 14. We've got no need for decimals, determining on the beat. And everybody knows the finding point is the place to meet. It's where we'll have a happy Friday. I'm all geeked out and I'm feeling fine. But happy Friday. I got 3.14415926538. Reasons this happy Friday is gonna be great. The lead tie, it's a homonym, you see. Okay, so that's not exactly right, because technically true homonyms are spelled alike, a trait these don't possess. The word you're looking for is homophone, but I digress. Time to have a happy Friday. The birds are singing and I'm feeling fine on this happy Friday. I got 3.14415926538979793238. Reasons this happy Friday is gonna be great. Without pi, we couldn't calculate the circumference of a circle. Without pi, we can't find the area of that same circle. The volume of a sphere. Without pi, there would be no brilliance for blueberries. As far as we can tell, it all starts with pyramids. In our Greek and tall, we worked it out to amuse the kids. Mama thought rock the calculus, and that kid's tree was fast. But hey, we've all got computers now, so the hell with that. Say we have a happy Friday. The sun is shining and I'm feeling fine on this happy Friday. I got 3.14415926538979328. Reasons this happy.